Only on Two, it's the end of an era at the Tulsa County District Attorney's Office. Two Works for You's Micah Hatfield meets the woman who has dedicated nearly 50 years of her life to the Tulsa County court system.
For 47 years.
You worry about this, this, and that, and tomorrow I don't have to worry about that anymore.
Lynn Culver has played a big role in the Tulsa County District Attorney's Office.
It's just not even the little things that she knows, it's all the big stuff that she knows.
She started working there at the age of 17 as part of a school program and never left.
To me, it was the best job you could ever have.
These letters were given to Culver when she first started working at the district attorney's office. When she was part-time, she was making $155 a month. When she became full-time, $375.
A month?
That's what it says.
Culver may not recall those details off the top of her head, but she does remember the hundreds of murder cases she's worked on and the death penalty trials. Her first, still ingrained in her memory, defendant Gary Elmore.
He kind of went on a killing spree and he killed, she was a newspaper woman. Her name was Valerie Shaw Hartzell.
She remembers the details and the victims and the closure she and the six district attorneys she's worked for have been able to bring to families.
It gives you a certain amount of satisfaction when your boss gets a good verdict that you helped in some way.
Now the unsung hero is retiring from the place she grew up in, but not without objection from her coworkers.
Don't leave, Lynn, don't leave.
At the Tulsa County Courthouse, Micah Hatfield, Two Works for You.